I just wanted to say, over the past few weeks, there have been a lot of niggas that have been taking L's, you know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas, you know what I'm saying? All the little skis and the Sui fanboys, you guys took a big fucking L, you know what I'm saying? The biggest L out of all of them, you know what I'm saying? Actually, nah. Nah, not you niggas. Nah, you niggas, you guys took an L, but you know what I'm saying? But not as big as little skis. Let me tell you guys something. You guys said, when I posted my shit about him taking my flow, you guys said that this shit wouldn't go anywhere, you know what I'm saying? You guys said it wouldn't go anywhere. And that shit went on academics. L. And then when that shit happened, you guys came up with a next excuse. Oh, Lil Skis won't see your shit. He won't reply back. Da 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 da. And what happened? The nigga DM'd me. L. These hoes ain't loyal. It's a good day to take a nigga's bitch. Come here.
Put that shit down.
Lil Skies, Lil Skis, whatever the fuck your name is. Your bitch, my comments. Come here. Y'all see this shit. My picture. You know what I'm saying? We go to the comments. Does this girl look familiar, bro? Yeah, girl, JC, does this look familiar? So niggas know I'm not capping, nigga. Listen, bruh. You're a flow taker, I'm a hoe taker. You take my shit, I take your bitch, nigga. Hey, it's no more Lil Skis and JC. The new couple is Varsity and JC. Call us J City, nigga. Gang shit.